Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on this beautiful Tuesday evening. Just a few scattered clouds out there. Expected to stay mainly clear right through the overnight, and temperatures falling back into the 50s. Some areas will nudge back into the upper 40s here by morning. Now tomorrow there'll be a bit more in the way of cloudiness starting to pass through the area. It won't amount to all that much. More importantly, it's the leading edge of a warm front, which would indicate even warmer air expected to surge in here during the day tomorrow, and more so on Thursday. So expect lots of sunshine tomorrow. We'll call it for partly cloudy skies. Early morning temperatures close to 50 in Portland, looking at upper 40s through the Lakes region. Afternoon high temperatures will climb into the 70s. Wind direction will be a little different tomorrow. So if you're along Casco Bay or along the mid coast, you're going to feel more of a wind coming in off the water. That would lead to cooler temperatures, probably only in the upper 60s. Meanwhile, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, back through the Lakes region, all looking good with temperatures closer to 80. So 76 in Portland, but 79 through the Lakes region. Notice by Thursday, that's the day we're going to jump up close to 90, especially across inland areas, mid 80s along the coast. Augusta, a chance at hitting 91. Here's my 8-day forecast. No big storms to talk about, but perhaps a thunderstorm on Thursday into Friday morning. Right now, the weekend looks cooler, but sunshine expected on Saturday.